Balaclava. Of course it bloody is.
Seems the Corrupt Practices Bill is likely to pass.
Please leave me be. Lord knows, Israelis played his cards very prettily.
You think it's a crime over there?
That looks like a mess. I should stay clear on.
option. Where's he going?
Someone's
going to
learn your
power. No, played his cards very prettily.
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddie Aberline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Oh, yes. Just this way. Follow me, Sergeant, but discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen airing a fellow member of Parliament.
I'll be very discreet. Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames.
Family.
password?
Balaclava.
Come in.
Ah, Minister Hacker. One moment. Dashed paperwork will be the death of us, what? Give me a stout horse and a saber and I'd have this government running as smoothly as Henley Regatta. Blood needs must and all that. Let's see. Sign here. Initial, and done. Now then, let's discuss this like good God! Who the bloody hell?
Oh, shut up.
Should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia! Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
Apart from the death squad on our tail, apart from that.
Backup's on the way. Why are you pushing yourself so hard? It's not your job to fight Templars.
I had this colleague. He was our boss's son. I didn't much care for him at the start. Everyone treated him like he was so bloody special. To me, he just wasn't invested in anything that didn't affect him personally. But I was wrong about him. He became my friend. Put himself through hell, and he saved us all in the end. So I reckon, well, I can't apologize to him, but I can, I don't know, I can try and live up to his example.
You are a good assassin.
Holy jeez!
Hello. It has been too long.
Galena! Blimey, I have not seen you since we blew up that lab in Paris.
There were many explosions, and you screamed like a baby. Bishop tells me Otzelberg is here. I will kill him for you.
Super. Great news. Now, if you wouldn't mind keeping watch, I am going to lie down and die now.
Rest. We have a big fight coming.
Sean and Rebecca are safe for now, but we're still relying on you to find us that shroud.